Cupid of Grade 10.
Madam Shahji, the principal, RIIT, our beloved principal, Mr. V. Sethu, and our coordinator, Mrs. Sabina, to come on to the stage for lighting. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. Now we call upon Jofrid Jose of 10th Standard to welcome the guest.
Our dancing is a beautiful art form.
Most respectable, lovable
mother of Raja's group of colleges and my mom, Mrs. Sophia Raja.
Well, the wonderful women of India whom you have been waiting for quite a long time. Madam Simran, the cine actress of India, who has given happiness to so much to the people of this country. We all know her through several movies, and today she's with us to make this occasion a wonderful one. Next, I have to talk about the senior engineer of the nuclear power plant, Kodungalam, Srimati Lakshmi Govidas. Our Dean, Professor Subramanian, Principal, Dr. Shaji, the Principal of the other sister concerns, professors, staff members, dear parents, and last but not the least, dear RITians, dear students. A very good afternoon to you all. I know you are all more excited. I didn't see you this much excited before our madam actress came here. So, in fact, she has been inspiration to you. That's what it tells me. Dear students, it is a special occasion in your life. Your red letter day to our campus. Today, you have three women personalities. Like the yesterday year when we celebrated the college day. Madam Simran, a cine star, due to her hard work, she has proved to be a wonderful actress, is in front of us. Madam Srimati Sophia Raja, the person behind the success of our founder chairman, in bringing in a very high quality education in this part of this country. And a technical engineer, a very senior engineer, looks very young, but she is the one highly responsible for the operations that is taking place in the nuclear plant, in the plant number one in the Kodungalam region, which is giving 1,000 megawatts of power to this country. Well, why did we bring these personalities? There is an excitement that prevails in you when you see these people, right? This being a women's engineering college, this is a thing I would like to make it to you, dedicate it to you. The example of these people. These people got to this dais, got to this level due to hard work, perseverance, determination, sacrifice, and I can keep on going. Dear students, take them as an example to succeed in your life. This is the biggest message I would like to take it across to you today. Today, technology is there to help things become easier. That doesn't mean that the technology should make you lazy. That doesn't mean that technology can do everything for you. Technology helps us optimize ourselves or make our efficiency higher in every part of our life. But we as humans, to sustain success or to obtain this kind of a success, you have to work hard. I remember meeting you students probably a few months back, and I talked to you. At the time, I was happy to see that there were few students who woke up 3 in the morning every day. 3 in the morning every day, start their day, start their studies, and trying to secure very high percentage in your education. Well, these people, they would have done a lot of that. They have done a lot of sacrifice to attain this level. You are RITians, our loving students. This is the biggest message I am going to give it to you. Please, work hard, obtain success. Your success is the happiness to your life. Your life is in your hands. Tomorrow, you don't want to cry that you have failed. Tomorrow, you don't want to make your parents cry thinking about you, about the failure. Well, opportunity is given in this campus for you to succeed. The opportunity that is given to you by the help of so many of these professors who are on campus, it is your responsibility to take that required hard work dedication and the needed effort in succeeding will only prevail you to the future women of India, the successful women of India. We have gone a long way where women were made to be at home, and today our institution, the Rajas Institute of Technology, has happily doing free education to many girls, totally free education based on their academic performance. We would like to do that only when you do the best of what is given to you. So I'm not going to take much more time. The message is very clear. Make it as a star in your life, in your way to the best in this society. And to conclude, once again, I thank the dignitaries on the dais, and I thank all the faculty members, the staff members, the students who have put that effort the past few days to make this day a wonderful, memorable day in the history of the Rajas Institute of Technology for Women. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.
I must say that Priyadarshini, you missed out on my Vijay Awards. Hi, good evening everyone, and thank you so much for such a warm welcome. Good evening everyone on stage also, and my beautiful ladies, you all look so gorgeous. And I must say that there is a lovely amount of unity in this college. I just saw all the staff receiving awards. Everybody is just draped in one color sari, and same. I could not stop myself appreciating it. And you know, you may face so many difficulties, all the problems in one day. Maybe, you know, you don't like people. Somebody comes and talks to you, says something to you, and you hate them. See, everything is inside your mind. You make problem big here. Actually, it is not big. You have to become bigger than the problem to solve it. So, that's it. Thank you so much. I hope that, you know, I was able to encourage you somewhere. And I must thank my friend Uma Riaz. Because of her, I'm here today, and I must share this, that this is my first culturals I have attended. Nowhere in Chennai, nowhere in Tamil Nadu or India I have never been. And I'm so glad that I'm here today. It gave me an opportunity to share something out of my life to all my lovely ladies out there. Thank you so much once again for giving me this opportunity. Thank you. Dil tana 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 dil t